One person is dead after a house fire in Fair Oaks this morning. The fire was on Drive. One person was found dead inside of the home, and investigators say they do not know if the person died before or after the fire started, and the cause of the fire is under investigation.